We will now look at an illegal move in basketball called traveling. Traveling is when you take more than two steps without dribbling. Once you've taken two steps, get into a dribble as soon as possible or look to pass or shoot.